descended toward the surface of Iapetus. He had been hanging above a large, flat rectangle 800 feet long and 200 wide, made of something that looked as solid as rock, but now it seemed to be receding from him. It was exactly like one of those optical illusions when a three-dimensional object can, by an effort of will, appear to turn inside out, its near and far sides suddenly interchanging.
The thing's hollow. It goes on forever.